Time today, my name is Logan, and welcome to Transformers Devastation. I think I just hurt my eyes. Cinder Snatches, I just woke up this morning. There you go. Your dad. Yeah, I know.
Wow, that took like no convincing at all. No wonder they call you Thunder Cracker.
Very funny, Pipsqueak. No, hey, don't call him that. We can't use the P word stuff.
That's fine. So long as you promise to get rid of it.
I think we can handle that.
It's on the island. Megatron sent Blitzwing after it. You're closer, so you
Who's
might
Blitzwing?
Be able to meet him there. I know the island. Only way onto it is across Liberty Bridge.
Sounds like fun.
God. There you go. Wow, I don't understand that I drove it so fast. There you go. What? I got here so quickly. What the heck?
Hey, watch the paint.
I think I did that once in a while. It's much easier than I thought.
They're setting up defenses around the island. Why not just move the plasma core?
Probably trying to patch that leak before they move it. That's what I do.
I think I might have a plan. We passed red energon back a ways. That stuff goes boom. Teletran 1, scan for red energon.
Scanning. There are two caches nearby. Warning. Decepticon activity detected. Maintaining visual surveillance.
Wow. But I guess I don't understand what's happening, what's going on with those things. I guess that level is boring. Outside of this episode of Transformers Devastation, this makes sense about this, right? Now, I don't understand what I've done before. I just kinda want. So guys, that's if you like it. Point check in the face. Thank you, boss. And I face in a row. So guys, I'll see you guys. Head in the next video.